MRZ stands for machine-readable zone, typically found at the bottom of passports and ID cards. It's structured with specific fonts, making it easy for machines to read. With Dynamsoft MRZ Scanner SDK, capturing and extracting information from these documents is simple. It automatically crops the document border, recognizes MRZ characters, and parses the data directly into your application. The SDK combines traditional image processing techniques with a newly introduced deep learning model. This upgrade significantly improves recognition in challenging conditions, such as noisy backgrounds, motion blur, and touching characters, delivering up to a 30% boost in MRZ recognition accuracy. To ensure reliability, the SDK uses a multi-step validation process. Entire text lines are captured and analyzed, with uncertainties flagged for review. Advanced shape analysis helps distinguish similar-looking characters, such as the number 0 and the letter O. If the confidence level is low, the scanner performs a second pass to improve the result. It can even correct broken or overlapping characters. It also corrects misrecognized characters by applying regex patterns and by matching against a custom dictionary. Security is a top priority. Dynamsoft is certified by both OTTPS and ISO 27001, reflecting our commitment to world-class data protection and trust. Our on-premise MRZ Scanner SDK keeps all application data securely on your device. And integration is straightforward. Just a few lines of code enable MRZ scanning across mobile, web, and desktop platforms. Ready to streamline your ID scanning process? Try Dynamsoft MRZ Scanner now.